But I think it's quite clear that the minister and the national commissioner must deal with this matter of urgency. There cannot be a delay. It's unacceptable that members have waited for 3 years for this matter to be, you know, dealt with. The public also look at members of SAPS as role models. So I think members must turn to the stations. They must ensure that they do their work properly. That is also very important. There must be confidence in the SAPS. Furthermore, I think it's important that the issue of promotions should be dealt with in terms of the normal processes. There should be talks, there should also be negotiations around the table, so that the matters can be dealt with effectively.